Here I'm going to click on the video tag that's actually displayed on the monitor behind me here. Let's go. And here we go. And so as you can see, you're able to interact with video tags even if they are contained in the background object of a given frame, essentially. Let's try again.